trying to be smooth so you can keep it all there.
Up there, what, about 200 feet, 300 feet?
I'd say
400 feet.
Probably about 250. I'm going to go up by
50 miles an hour and still break. Well, I would
ride with me. Holy
heck. That's up there.
Oh, gosh. Yeah. Don't come down straight. Make sure you got some kind of movement, so you don't get in a rotor wash issue or come down real slow anyway.
I didn't think it would light it up because I thought I had brand new tires.
Oh, I was pointing the wrong way. I don't even know which way I'm pointed.
Yeah, that can happen when you're
there
so far away.
My dad has
put this in water. You almost ready to come out, Dennis?
Yeah, I need your help with that. Oh, you're busy.
No, I was going to try to get some footage.
Yeah, we'll get ready.
It's not moving around too much.
Yeah, that's good.
What? Want it again? Oh, it's going to be centered. Yes,
see if I can even get close to that top out there.
Out there.
Touched it. Got it on film.
I want to get a big enough boat where I can land on it. Oh, there it goes.
There's a happy pilot.
All right, you got a good one.